When a patient comes to see the doctor, they're usually there because of pain or something that they can see. Diseases like high blood pressure are very silent diseases. The idea of my patients not having a blood pressure check for 3 to 6 months is very scary.
Dr. Stephenie Lucas runs a small medical practice outside of Detroit. She sees 1,500 patients.
In the city of Detroit, over half of the adult population has high blood pressure, and many of them don't know it. Our practice was severely impacted by the pandemic, and I found myself being the only person between my patients and healthcare. I was like front line.
Many of Dr. Lucas's patients were ending up in emergency rooms, and she needed a way to better monitor them before things got worse.
When I saw the VitalSight program, what intrigued me was their goal is no heart attacks, no strokes. I said, hey, that's just what I want. The patients who have participated in the VitalSight programs, they have had less emergency room visits and they feel much more engaged in their health.
Hey, doctor, how are you?
Most of my patients have a lot of medical problems. Many of my patients would go to use the emergency care centers for something else, but then their blood pressure was elevated.
High blood pressure is known as the silent killer. Most people don't regularly monitor their blood pressure and have no idea that they have a problem.
OMRON has always been sort of the standard of blood pressure measurements. When I went on the OMRON site, I noticed that they had this program called the VitalSight program.
VitalSight provides patients with a blood pressure monitor, a scale, and a data transmitter that communicates directly with the physician, even without internet.
Hi, how are you, Mr. Oni?
Well.
One of the most important things that the program does is it engages the patient in their own care. Have you been monitoring your blood pressure every day?
Yes, I have.
Well, do you know the goals that you're trying to achieve with your blood pressure?
I think I'm familiar.
They're measuring their blood pressure every day, so they get to see the effect of stress or the effect of what they eat without them having to come into the office for follow-up. My patient, Leon Burke, right now, for instance, he's down in Florida, and I'm not.
Well, I lived in Detroit, and I moved down here officially in September.
I take my blood pressure, then I take my weight
and record everything. When you do it, blue light on the transmitter lights up. It goes right to their office.
He has had a lot of health challenges. This is honestly the best that I've seen him. And this is during the pandemic. I mean, he has really taken charge of his health. With the VitalSight program, it's not just about medication. It's a much more holistic approach to the patient.
Dr. Lucas began compiling clinical data to track the success of the program.
I've been able to demonstrate that you can decrease the number of emergency room visits and office visits because you're able to see the results more immediately. The VitalSight program has just really revolutionized the way that I practice medicine. It's really enabled me to extend myself and be more effective as a provider. When and if another pandemic occurs, I'll be much more prepared. I have an extra arm, shall we say, to treat my patients.